my left, folks, you're gonna go 3.5 miles. And where you're gonna end up is at the Springfield Airport, 3.5 miles from here, folks. Now, what I want you to know is the only water that runs through that system down there is rainwater. And it's all collected up at the Springfield Airport. They've got some low areas in Seacoast to collect rainwater runoff. When it rains, the water runs off into those Seacoast and comes right down into, through the ground and runs right through our cave. Makes a half circle, goes into what we call Indian Spring, and then right back into the Sauk River there below the lock. Now, folks, down there in that lower system, we have 3 endangered species that live down there. They live in the holes or the puddles, whichever you want to call them. It's areas that collect and hold water year-round. They are the Ozark cavefish, the cave crawfish, and the cave salamander. Everyone, they are albino, which means they're totally white and they're totally blind because they never see any daylight. Folks, they live in total darkness, just like you guys witnessed right back there their entire life. A full-grown cavefish is about 1.75 inches in length. Now listen, we're going to pull up here to the next stop. We're all going to learn a little more about that water system that we just talked about.
You know, we're going to learn a little more about that water system that we just talked about. 有，在下面。他说他们这边有上层跟下层，这边就是下层。
没看见水流。
水没有在那么我们看得到的地方，水有可能在更下面。